Have you ever experienced a really dry time in your walk with the Lord? A time when it seemed like God was distant, maybe not even there. You may be in a time like that now. The story is told about a boat at the mouth of the Amazon River. During the ocean crossing, they had run out of water. And not knowing that they had passed into the river's fresh water supply, some people on board were dying of dehydration. Others had nearly gone mad. As another boat came near, the captain asked if their water supplies could be replenished. And the reply that came back was this: "We're in the mouth of the great river. There's fresh water all around us." May I suggest to you today that regardless of how you feel or where you think you are in relation to the Lord, there's a river of living water that's flowing. It's all around you, and it's sufficient for all of your needs, no matter what they are. In the Gospel according to John, chapter 7, Jesus said this: "If anyone thirsts, let him come to me and drink. He who believes in me, as the scripture has said, out of his heart will flow rivers of living water." Please don't go through this life thirsty today, famished or delirious because you've dried out. Come to Jesus and drink. He's our source. He's our sustenance. He's our flood of living water. And he's here right now for you.